treatment of basal cell carcinoma, the commonest skin cancer. Risk factors: chronically sun-exposed skin of the head and neck region. Multicentric superficial BCC are found on the trunk. Fair skin, skin types 1 and 2, and exposure to UV irradiation. Immunosuppression, exposure to arsenic. Scars and hereditary disorders such as nevoid basal cell carcinoma syndrome, Gorlin-Golds syndrome, and xeroderma pigmentosum. Prior treatment with ionizing radiation. Surgical treatment: excision of the BCC, microscopically controlled surgery MCS, micrographic surgery, MOS surgery, excision using tumor-adjusted safety margins, 0.3 to 1 cm, and conventional histological evaluation. Horizontal excision, shave excision with conventional histology for multicentric superficial BCC. Radiation therapy for inoperable tumors because of its size or location, or when the patient is not eligible for surgery because of other medical problems, or if the patient declines surgery where the post-operative defect would be cosmetically disfiguring or functionally disabling. Another indication is incomplete surgical excision of a BCC R1, R2 when ray excision is not possible. By using modern radiation therapy techniques, intensity modulated radiation therapy, tomotherapy, today one can treat large tumors or those in unfavorable locations, such as the periorbital region. Small and superficial BCC are occasionally still treated with liquid nitrogen -196°C, either with direct contact or using a spray. Cure rates 85% to 95%. Freezing times of 10 to 20 seconds are employed. Ablative laser therapy, which is usually performed with the CO2 or erbium, YAG laser. Topical medical therapy to treat superficial, small less than 7.25 square centimeter BCC. 5-fluorouracil 5% cream twice daily for 3 to 12 weeks until erosions develop. Imiquimod 5% cream 5 times weekly for 6 weeks, allied nightly. Immunomodulatory agent. Induces the release of pro-inflammatory cytokines, including IFN-alpha, TNF-alpha, and IL-1-2. Topical photodynamic therapy PD 2 cycles, 1 to 4 weeks apart with 5-aminolevulinic acid or with its methyl ester mal. 160 mg/g cream plus red light is another therapy option for BCC. The mal cream is applied to the tumor and covered with an occlusive dressing for 3 hours. During this time, the tumor cells form increasing amounts of a photosensitizer, protoporphyrin 9. Which is stimulated by irradiation with red light to form reactive oxygen species, which are in turn cytotoxic. PDT for BCC should be repeated after 1 to 4 weeks. PDT achieved complete remission, In 92% of superficial BCC, hedgehog pathway inhibitors, vismodegib 150 mg daily systemic oral tablet is used for patients with locally advanced or metastatic BCC who were not candidates for surgery or radiation therapy. Oral vismodegib produced objective reduction in tumor size 55% with complete remissions in two cases. The median duration of response to therapy was 16.8 months. Reasons for stopping therapy included disease progression, adverse effects, and patients' request. Adverse effects of hedgehog pathway inhibitors, teratogenic and embryotoxic, muscle cramps, hair loss, taste disturbances and weight loss, fatigue, nausea, and diarrhea. Thus, the patients must be counseled prior to starting therapy. Topical application of the hedgehog pathway inhibitors, cyclopamine, and the LDE-225/sonidgab reduced the size of BCC in humans. LE-225 not approved 200-800 mg daily.